I know this isn't fooling anyone. I just have it up because I'm working on a project and I kind of need this in place while I do it. It may or may not have anything to do with my channel. At this time, I haven't decided. I'm sorry, I don't like inflecting like that. But anyway, hi, I'm Dawn. Thank you so much for visiting me today. Today we are going to do a makeup look. I found these. 50% off at Hobby Lobby, and I thought they would be fun to do a look with this wig. So let me just see what I can come up with. Now, first, of course, we need to do a foundation, and I'm trying to decide, do I want to do a color foundation? I think we're just going to do a natural foundation. Are those sounds ASMR-y? I don't know. I need to get a good microphone for that. This foundation isn't a perfect match to my skin, but it's going to lighten my skin and I think make it work with the lighting better with what I want to do. I actually should have started with the eyes and did them first because I'm probably not going to want any makeup over where I'm going to put. Stick the gem, the little stickers, but I'm going to be using skin adhesive for them, so probably isn't going to matter that much anyway. So how is everyone doing? Good, I hope. I know you can't actually answer me. I'm going to do setting powder, like a natural shade of setting powder, and then I'm going to do a white setting powder, my favorite go-to, my Ben Nye Super White, love this. And I'm just using the same brush, the foundation brush. Now I'm going to dip out a little bit of my Ben Nye. And I just want to touch it on that area. I want to lighten. Over me. It's just powder. All right, now we're going to start with the eyes. And I'm going to use. This is oil all over it. Shit, I hope something's not leaking on my shelf over there. I should go check, but now I'm worried that I'm going to see something I don't like. And if I go over there and find a mess, I'm going to start cleaning it up and totally lose focus. So we're going to actually use Morphe palette. This is Morphe palette number. Sorry. The Peepers. 35V. This is an old standby of theirs. And, I'm going to stay kind of on the dark side. On the dark side. I'm gets it though. Maybe not. I think I want a dark eye. One here. You didn't see me do that. This frost all the way around my eye. Eric, what are you doing? Oh. Did you need to come in here? You know, I wish I can give y'all a fancy eyebrow. I'm just not good at that. I'm just not. Decide if I want to do a black lip, or I think I'm going to do a black lip and then tap over it in a highlight. Okay. The thing about these things is same size, you know. There are varying sizes that would be nice. I really doubt I'm going to need two packages. I've got a nice adhesive right here. I do not think they'll stick without it. Yeah, we're going to use the adhesive. Oh, that's looking good though. Let's just see, because if I need to use the adhesive, I will. always get this vision in my head of how I want something to look, and then it never looks the way it does in my head. Sometimes you just have to do it and see. More in this pack. If you need black lipstick for Halloween, invest in a black lipstick by a makeup company. Don't buy the cheap Walmart black lipstick because it's not gonna work right. or just use eyeliner. This isn't the one I wanted to use, but it'll work. Uh-oh. I might have to use the adhesive. I'm almost done, yeah, though. I hate to have to whip out the adhesive if I don't need it for that long. Okay. So now I'm going to get in here, back into my Morphe palette. Just dust in the lips. There. And I'm also going to be using that eyeshadow. Like this eyeshadow that's up here, I'm going to use it as my nose highlight. This wig has taken a beat down. There. That's it. I like it. For a quick throw together thing, could be like, I'm a disco queen or something. I don't even know what this would be. I don't. But I like it. I wish I moved these over just a tiny bit more so I could fit some more stone, more of the little mirror things right here, because I have a whole pack left. But anyway, I think it's cute. But anyway, that's it for this video. Just a quick look I threw together. If you want to do something like this, I do recommend getting some eyelash glue and using it to hold these on, because these are going to last for this video, but like if I wanted to go out for the night with this look, they're not gonna last all night. So get you some eyelash glue and glue them on, or even liquid latex. So you have to be very careful with it that you don't overdo it. Okay, but anyway, that's it. Thank you so much for watching, and I will talk to everyone later. Bye.